I know for sure, what we dwell on is who we become, says Oprah Winfrey. And I say, think for a bit, what are your thinking patterns? Now think about the life you are living. Is there a correlation between what you are thinking and the direction your life has taken?